guys, it's Ghost Crystal here. In today's video, it's something not really I often do, but in today's video, I'd like to show you a glitch, which, you could call it a glitch, but it depends on what I'm doing. But let's get started. So first, on your map, you'd probably want a map that's in this like area that goes to the front of the map, top of the map, basically Lazy Lagoon. It depends really, but you want to build a big platform like this, and then you want it to get up to the barrier and build two floors here. You want to go outside the map a little bit, and know when you want to lose your phone, that you lose your phone and can't fly anymore, but you want to go a little bit more close in, go a bit closer out, fly up, and usually respawn straight away after. Or if that method is a bit too hard for you, you want to go to devices, player spawn, and then put a pyramid like this that is like golden and shining, then respawn. And as soon as you respawn, you want to double tap X for PS4 and fly up, and then you can go outside your other map. And you'll probably lose your phone, which will happen, but you'll still have all your items in your inventory. Okay, so now you want to go back to your platform, you don't want to go back inside the barrier yet. You want to build a massive platform to the map, so then you're going to get the robots that just came out in Season 10. For some reason, it's in creative. You're going to build out until you get to the part of the bit of the map, until you reach the map. So let me quickly just skip to that bit. Okay guys, we're here now, and since you have edits, most likely to fly, you want to look around the map. Since the map is kind of good right now, you want to look around the map till you find one of those robots. So let me quickly have a good look around. Once you find the robot, you get into it and you go back towards your bridge that you made towards your island. So let me just skip this part. Sometimes it's really laggy, but this is also another glitch. If you have flying mode and also like the glitch flying and stuff, and you get into the gunman seat and then before the drivers, it will go really glitchy like this. But I'll try to fix this and get back to the bridge. Guys, we're here, and you want to be careful. You don't want to jump and boost, because that will destroy the whole thing. So you could do little boosts like these, but you have to be careful not to fall off. And you travel through the whole thing. And once you get to the island, I'll show you the rest. Okay guys, once you get in Crystal Island, as we're basically here, don't forget not to do like, don't do like big jumps, okay? When you get close to the yellow barrier, usually you just be able to walk through and it'll just kick you out of the vehicle, but try boosting a little bit before. And look guys, you've got your robot on your islands, and now you can have fun using it, and you can actually try it out, learn how to use it properly for in-game if you get it. And yeah guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and turn on post notifications to see more content. And yeah, have a great day and a great season. Bye guys.